Hello, welcome back. This is being done the same night as 7. So, yeah. Okay. Let's go. Finish preparations. Okay. Forgetting how to okay. Again. There we go. here. Okay. So it does. They were the blue tower. And this. Oh boy, I don't remember what the other two buttons necessarily do either. It's me. Hang on. I am trying to reload and it's not reloading. Do you just need to time it still? I somehow succeeded at that, not certain how. I realize what he means by this. No bend in the waist. But I did not mean to grab that. This button. I missed. Dang it. Wrong. Keep accidentally thinking that X is the slowdown button. It's not the slowdown button. There.
I
What?
Are you being accused of killing him?
Because I could not figure out the thing correctly, yes. So basically, if you lose completely the influence bar, you just are automatically voted as it. I didn't want that. I don't like how it. I don't like how the ordering of that works. The ordering of having to... No, not that. What part is not correct? Hang on. I might know. I have an idea. Come on. I took the time. Sheesh. Because I'm fast forwarding it some, but it also just will at times just not wanna it at times will also be like you need to be hitting it very precisely for it to actually count as hitting. And if it barely
that's
starts
to, evil.
And if it starts to barely fade out, it will sometimes just be like, nope, we've missed it.
Wow.
It's the time. This I can better do easily. Oh, hang on, wait a minute.
Oh shit, it's going spiritual.
Actually, I still can do this. I just need to remember how to spell. I missed. Come on. Thank you. Wrong letter because I was trying to go for a different one than that one. Yeah. Yes.
This game is so fun. Really over it now. That's what makes you so good.
I don't know, I can only somewhat hear you right now.
I said the game's so over the top, I think the Wi-Fi is so far needs to put it in like that too.
Ah.
This man is dead.
He is indeed dead.
You know I hate this one. That guy. I like that guy. I like her too. She's kind of cool.
This lady?
Yeah.
She's always the one immediately following who they immediately suspect.
They always go for her?
No, she always follows along with whoever they immediately suspect until you have to explain to her no.
Oh, never mind. That's a problem. I gotta try to really like this guy too.
Her?
Yeah, okay.
Her.
Oh, I'm sorry. But, yeah.
Nah, she was still passed out when we got back. One of the things when we, potentially. No, he woke up briefly. He woke up briefly. And then we heard another announcement of finding the body after he passed away.
Marie,
sort of. I'm also just sort of speaking to that, but Hamster Boy. They're suggesting that he might have gotten up and walked out of the nurse's office himself after that injury. Which I ended up realizing that makes perfect sense in terms of it, because first off, he actually, you only hear one dead body announcement of being discovered originally.
Mm-hmm.
He wakes up briefly later on when you rediscover his body. Then you hear the dead body announcement again. Which tells you when you find a dead body. That would make sense to play again.
Mm-hmm.
If they found both bodies simultaneously. Or at least if they found both bodies simultaneously. It could have just been the one that was completely dead. That had played originally.
Mm-hmm.
And due to timing, not have realized the second one wasn't actually dead. He got out, moved around, and then they eventually found him again right before he actually passed. That actually makes some sense. The idea that he is still alive, it is. He woke up for a moment.
Make your argument.
Broken wristwatch. Why is the broken wristwatch? Okay, I know what's going on. That was on me. I was not fully thinking through. We need to go fully, it is exactly what I'm suggesting right now to you. What we need. There we go.
Hooray.
So second body just because he knows me. No. Seriously, it's going to be annoying that it's going to be even more specific. We discovered. Yeah, we rediscovered them, and then he came back to life. And then he died, and then the announcement came on. Excuse me, game, but that is a bit annoying of the timing, because here, he still has time, the time of waking up still, which is what I originally selected. I was not inaccurate there. In theory, they may have played it earlier than that in the game, but technically, to have the body be dead, in reality, it would have played after he came back to life very, very briefly. Oh, I already know the proof. I tried to use the proof, and the game shut me down partly because... Oh, that's not the proof I was thinking of. But there is that other proof that I had that did kind of just scoot over. His body disappeared. I'm gonna let it go all the way through, just so I make certain I'm not skipping anything. No, there's another thing. I skipped through it to make sure I wasn't jumping to conclusions, because I keep trying to be fast for some reason right now. No, you'd be wrong. There we go. What do you want? Oh, we have multiple. I need to remember how to switch between them. Hang on, I need to, that's not what I meant to do. Excuse me, I need to quickly look through here. How do I switch which one I have? Loading. This, okay. I need this. One button, one button. There we go. Still got it in time, though. Sure. No, the dead body announcement says otherwise. who found the bodies? You washed the hammer. Not the same hammer of either of them. Doesn't matter here. Different hammer than those specific hammers. Spotless hammer, exactly. Spotless hammer. No. No. Because it's a spotless thing. Technically? Good thing I waited. I think I know. I think we want to take the detective's words. Use the detective words here. There we go. I'm gonna save her. Yeah. That's not it. Oh, encountering the individual, yes. There's also the thing of you found almost literally everything. Referring to that it was plural. This. No, you're not. Fine, I guess I need his. I'm gonna take it, I need his statement to throw at hers. Fine. Don't let me do it that way around. So now give me this. There we go. Yeah. Good job, game. Make me have to put it around in that order. Don't try to use your poker face, you showed up way too much. Could he be carrying the body? Whatever. Yep. More arguably. Message, blueprints, costume. I'm gonna assume it's one of them. Costume itself might be. I'm gonna say it's that right there. She does not look happy. Laughter and spinning camera. She's definitely gone insane. If he's your accomplice, you could have just told him to tell you that. To tell everyone that. Your voice sounds off. You're clearly frustrated. Oh, shut up. talked very dramatic. Okay, that was a guess. I didn't pay much attention to how Hamster Boy talked. You seem to be back into yet another corner. Yes. especially with this posing. Yes, you look like a loser.
I do?
No shit.
No, it says, well, do I? My response, yes. You look like you're backed into a corner to a point of where you have to yell at them. I definitely don't sound like I could be a loser. This is... Let's see. Oh, the handbook. Show us your e-handbook. Show it to us right now. Thank you. Stop trying to gamble. Stop gambling. You have lost. Okay. So. I see some things from later on. I'm gonna say that might go there. So that goes there. This there. That there. That there. And then that should just leave one thing to figure out. The very first, not, okay, so that leaves two things to figure out. See, did I get this right? Yes. Thank you. trial is over.
Who will die?
No, you're typically in all the loops. What do you mean you're out of the loop there? Hello there. You have come at the, you have first chatted at an unfortunate time. The stream will be likely ending soon. She is not gone yet.
Why?
Because they typically have little conversations or explain things fully at the end.
Why? I'm sniffing the thing. What the fuck?
No, I think it's basically, I think it's supposed to be like olden times, because apparently her specific dream was that she did all that for was to liberate her from the castle and all of this stuff. And basically, I think it's supposed to be more like how, more like medieval times, people showing what's it called? Respect to like the royal.
You should do that to the head, not the feet.
Because not everyone fears death. Most people do, not everyone does. That's probably why. The lady famous for saying about letting them eat cake that got many, many people angry with her. Brilliant choice there.
You know she was
yeah. You just get executed again? Okay, Bear. You seem fed up with all the talking. I think the bear is ready to cause much destruction.
Yes.
I was about to ask, is she about to get the burned
witch?
At the stake?
God damn it.
She is indeed about to get burned at the stake. Well then. Let me guess, the bear put gasoline in the fire truck. Well, maybe not. I would have thought you'd put gasoline in the fire trucks.
The third execution is over. We will go down with you.
Bear, what are you doing? You don't give a crap. Don't you want... Bear, you actively find things to get people to kill each other. I highly doubt you actually care that more people died. Outside of entertainment for yourself. More value than you put on their lives. Let's deal with that. None of your business. What now? What's going on now?
your color like always change every time after a murder case or something?
What?
Does the color always change or something after a murder case?
No.
Okay, because now it's blue and it was originally orange.
Yeah, because it is now.
It's night. Okay.
It's night, yeah. Hello there again.
Yeah, sure.
It's back to talky. The more interesting part is doing the detective stuff, and this is not detective stuff right now. Okay, so I guess it's a bit longer than I thought from where it was about to end.
It was about 2 hours of talk.
Well, considering it is a thing of all characters die or just one character,
mm-hmm.
It's gonna make you go over all the detective work. What is happening right now? It's not had me save yet. Huh. It hasn't told me to save yet. Okay.
What's up? Okay.
Oh boy. Investigate what is in this secret room. I can't investigate that, apparently. I was not expecting stuff to actually do and investigate after the trial. Oh well. I guess there's a bit more stuff to do than I was anticipating at first. What is this? Let's look at the volume action. Okay then.
What the fuck?
We have been assaulted.
It appears we have been assaulted. You were angry. How bad you're going to be tortured.
No, it's the same room. It's the same room, but all the stuff is gone from the bookshelf.
What the heck?
Bud. That's the second bed. Thud. That's a third thud. And fourth.
And it sounds like he's like hitting things. Like
the character himself? No.
But he said like he had unimaginable a head pain and he kept collapsing.
He was falling. He had fallen onto the ground by the time the thudding had started. He was not making the thudding. It's apparently coming from the gym. What in the world is going on here? Oh crud, a fight. This is not good.
Lee! She is doing it for him. It's either that or this is some weird shit hallucination. looks like sands.
Part of the deal?
With the eye.
Excuse me? Part of the deal? Just so you can't see, you didn't hear what he had said, but he basically went, okay, to basically being like, yes, I'm going to completely defy you now. Okay. Apparently she had. Hostage? Apparently that might just be the spy. Say yes. Yes. Well, I will end off here and pick up the next chapter next time. See ya. Thank you.